Hi everyone, today we're in the Lotus Display Home by Lily Homes, and it is a lovely home and it's a lot of home. We're talking a main house with four bedrooms, multiple living spaces, and a granny flat that has two bedrooms, a study and more living spaces. When you do so much house but all your spaces are small and compact, you have to be mindful of the colour palette and interior style that you go with, because if you go too dark or too heavy, your spaces will feel cluttered. So we decided to showcase a blend of interior styles today, because a lot of women like a lot of things that are out on the market and don't know how to pull it all together. So in this home today, we did a modern home. We added a coastal vibe, and in certain areas, we touched on a little bit of a mid-century look, which is so popular today from the 50s and the 60s. But by no means did we go retro. Let's talk about the core materials that we have in this home. Rather than doing the typical timber floorboard that we would do on a coastal home, we selected a large format floor tile. It's got a little bit of texture in it. It's got lovely blonde, putty, earthy tones in it. And on top of that, that keeps it fresh and light. Then we added some timber touches, which is so typical in a coastal home. We added beautiful timber laminates, which is so easy and affordable. We then decided to team it with this lovely coastal tile, but it's got a pattern in it, which gives it that coastal vibe. Critical, everybody, you keep the rest of the spaces light. Light stone bench tops, a little bit of texture in them, light cabinetry. But then you can bring in that little timber touch that you've got in your kitchen cabinetry into your entertainment unit. Now, you may remember we were talking about adding a little bit of the mid-century vibe into this home. Rather than adding lots of timber panelling, you know, if you think of the retro era, timber panelling on walls inside the main house, it's nice to reserve it for your master bedroom. So, here you can see that beautiful timber panelling from Cedar Sales. It's got a lovely, rich, warm colour to it, but it's got a really modern edge. So it doesn't feel too old world. You can team it with a lovely textured wallpaper that brings in those lovely earthy pastel-y tones that we were talking about before. And to add that coastal vibe that we need, look at these lovely simple Hume doors that have got that lovely coastal texture on them. So now that you have your core materials right for your coastal mid-century modern home, now you want to style it. You want to make sure you get that right. Firstly, add some beautiful feature colours to your walls. You can see this lovely sort of clay, pale, putty colour on the walls, and then bring it into your furnishings. This is where you can be playful and add colour. Your hues of pinks and lemons and oatmeals with all your accessories, your little bits of terrazzo, makes your house feel modern, but fresh, light and stylish.